Well, we've seen just about everything at this Australian Open so far, and here's another one for the highlights reel during the break that you didn't see. Daniel Evans threw Andrei Rublev a banana. Not sure it was the smartest thing to do, given that it just upped Rublev's energy levels, and he returned the favour by taking the first set. But Daniel Evans certainly not taking things hard in terms of his feelings there by proving he's very caring and sharing.